Hello everyone, this is Captain Junkie. Welcome to Cascade Fluorides tutorial. Just like this. So, we'll start with working on your shoulder pads. Just a good drill is to work on thinking about pushing the staff up as much as possible to give yourself as much time to start adding in variations of the patterns of your cascades. So define your time. And then working on two sticks. Then you can go back to starting the florets, which is simply a 180 degree palm spin. Breaking it down into individual pieces and practicing them. Then adding in the other stick, either doing both at the same time or just practicing a variation on one side. And we'll start to add in three. Starting with the cascade, working on getting yourself time, and then adding in variations. Working on maybe just one side, and going back into cascades, and practicing that side, and then switching to the other. Again, that's Cascade Florets. Thanks for watching.